Open up the planet. Scan. Nice! Industrial outpost. Okay. Oh, there's a crash site. We'll have to explore that after we do the scanner anomaly. Land. Maybe once we're done with this planet, we'll visit Neon. Get my girl some pink hair. Exit the ship. Oh, look at that. Right in the right direction. Nice. Nope. There's nothing on here except for anomalies. Great. Temple Alpha. Nice. Go. I don't know if that's sand or snow. Nope. It's snow.
This really is the heart of what Constellation is all about.
Okay. Is the entryway down there, or is that just showing me the... there. I almost missed that. Okay, open. Hey, I thought there was one there. missed it. Might miss this one. Yep, missed it. Okay. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Come on. Here we go. Oi, jeez. Trying to go quickly. I think I need to work on my space pact where I can actually get some extra boost power. There. Okay. Get it? There we go. Sometimes it lets you know that you did it, and sometimes it doesn't. I think I might actually come back to this one. Let's see. No, I don't want to do the beyond. Power from beyond. Okay, so I'll tear two. I'm trying to finish all these ones up. And then we'll have to talk to Vlad to get more on here. But we'll be able to beyond measure. Wait 3 days. Okay. It's already been 2 days. Nice. Eliminate the target. Okay. All for one. That's it. From a tar. Okay. Whew. Let's see. What power did we get this time? Grav dash. Personal atmosphere. Oh, let's try that one. Okay, we got precognition, creator's peace, reflective shield. Nice. Solar flare. Here, let's see.
Oh, you're still a human, right?
Yeah. All right. Let's see if we can get ourselves to the ship. Ship, yes. Ah, level 31. Sweet. Could you please stop farting? I smell so bad. Altair 1, travel. I have a black lab and she can clear a room. Yeah, my boys are Mastiff and an Aussie Doodle. And the Aussie Doodle, he hangs out close to me all the time. He's kind of the baby. And oh my gosh. Did we just do this one? And I know it's the protein and stuff that they get in the food that we give them, but good gravy. I think this was the same one we were just on, isn't it? No, it doesn't look like it. We'll have to see. Oh, different one. Okay. Three resources. No, eight resources. Okay. Yeah, because the other one didn't have any resources on it. I gotta go that way? Yeah, that way. Let's grab these resources over here really fast first, though. Come on. Scan for me. Here we go. Seven. Any more? Those are all green. Okay, I'll go this way. There we go. Everything that's green, you've already scanned. Anything that's blue, and looks kind of hollow, still needs scanning. Solid blue, you need to scan more of them. Oh, looks like I see some blue up there. Maybe. We'll see. Yes, blue. Nice. We got all the resources. Acid rain, maybe? Yep, acid rain. The tower is that way. Yes, I know. Follow the distortions. Tower. Follow the arrows to the doorway. It's the last time I followed arrows to the doorway, it led me to the wrong doorway. Turn it off, let's see. Here we go. There. Nice. Yeah, we actually wound up just putting down our lab. It was the standard, or not, no. Yeah, standard English lab. He was an old boy. He wound up getting mouth cancer. Turned into a large tumor, and because he was so old, we figured that too much stress on him wouldn't be good for him anyway, so. And he couldn't really eat. So it was kind of a situation of. It was better for him. Sad for us, but better for him. There. Come on. Ha! There. My girl just turned 7. He was nearly 15. Yeah, he still wanted to play. You could tell when he was starting to get older. Because when he was younger, he would constantly just want to play. Where is he? Where'd you go? And you're down. That was a tight quarters thing. And I need more bullets. Again. Alrighty. So I guess we're going to have to figure this out. Okay. Yeah, he would love to play catch. He would play it for hours until he just couldn't do it anymore. to Neon we go. Yeah, both. He was probably the. He's actually the. He was the oldest dog that we have. The Duke, my Mastiff, he is 4? No. Yeah, almost 4. And then Owen is my Aussie Doodle, so he's 1.5 years. Keeps me on my toes. Doesn't let me sleep past 6:30 in the morning. It's like, Mom, sun's up. Time to get up. Let's see, cockpit. Sounds like my Scarlet up at the crack of 5 a.m. Yep. You don't get to sleep, Pat. You don't get to. They know when the sun is up. I swear it. Or when it's about to come up. And he starts putting his nose at the edge of the bed. And I'm just like. Or he'll put his paw on the bed. And I'm a really light sleeper. So I hear it. Or I feel it on the bed. And it's just like. Go lay down, Owen. It's still dark outside. I don't have to be up for another half hour. See, I forget where Neon is. Uh-oh, spacers. Wrong place, wrong time. Mm-hmm.
Wrong place, wrong time. Shit. It's the Mantis! Mantis!
Yeah, right. Scanning. Damn it! Speed up the drives! We're leaving. Sorry. Faster!
Please, don't kill me!
Thank you, Mantis. What's a Mantis?
Oh, no. Not out of the engines. We don't really use a lot of missiles. There we go. Alright. Let's pull up the star system. Okay. Back out. Back out. Alright, so that's Wolf. No, I don't want to go there. Tar. I see you. Shine. No. Vega. No. Is it Olympus? No. There's too many of these tiny little dots. Nerian. Free Star Collective. No. want that one. Delta, nope. Boys. Is it a Nerian? No. United Colonies. That's Wolf. Let's travel here first and see. Set course. Yeah. Sounds, yeah. Oi. You are a dirty little dragon. Duke, leave him be. You want this? Want this? Want this? You want this?
This is UC Security. Prepare to be scanned for contraband.
No contraband.
Scan complete. You are clear to land in New Atlantis. Please enjoy your visit to Jemison.
Okay, let's see. Let's take a look at the solar system that we are in. I think it might be on Mars. Voss. I know it's not too far away from where men are. Civilian outpost. No mining outpost. Okay. Set course. Yes. Trying to find neon. I guess I could always look it up, huh? Uh-oh. Explored mines, abandoned weapons station. Ah, I remember this one. Okay. So this is not it. New data available. Okay. Okay, so that is the Stroud Eklund Star Yard. Grimsley? Elliptic Garrison. Ah, okay.